songs they learned during Catholic Schools Week. The theme this year was Sky. With God, all things are possible. You can trust God.
You, trust God, you. songs are also from Tapestry. Our God, nothing can be from you, and we can trust him. Featuring Solace from the Fifth and Sixth Grade.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome and power, our God, our God.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome and power.
Okay, I'll look it up. Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure I found it on Facebook the other day.
Then you should change it.
Okay, I will. I don't. You would think there would be a sign or something.
Oh, look.
We're in the right place. Even though I don't even know why we're having a contest, everyone knows that bunnies go to Easter. No offense, but Easter chicken just doesn't have the same ring to it.
Well, Easter lizard would be even worse.
Besides, who do you think lays all those Easter eggs anyway? It sure isn't you, bunnies.
Hey, chicken. Hey, bunnies. I heard about this contest, so I figured I'd come check it out.
No offense, Lizard, but why do you think that you were the best animal to represent this year?
Because I'm the one you least expect. Jesus was an unexpected king. He was born in a stable, he only lived 33 years, and he preached peace and forgiveness when the Jews wanted a war. And if that is not unexpected enough, then think about the fact that he died for all our sins. Who would have expected that? A lizard is the perfect symbol for Easter just because no one would expect you.
Bunnies, how did you get to be the symbol of Easter anyway? What's a bunny got to do with any of that?
I don't remember what my mother told me. She said your favorite father died, but it was so long ago, that I wasn't sure where I got it. It might be because we live with girls, which is like a cave that you're still buried in.
Or maybe it's because we come out in the spring, which is like the time that Jesus was resurrected. Or maybe it's because that bunnies make lots of little bunnies, which is a symbol of new life, like the new life of springs.
Oh, I'm not sure I should even be in this contest then. I mean, I just entered it because I lay eggs and I thought that would offer something.
Yeah, but what would Easter be without Easter egg hunts or egg gun and egg rolling?
Or chocolate eggs. I love chocolate eggs. The little hollow ones, the crispy ranch ones, the peanut butter ones.
We get it, bunny, you love chocolate eggs.
The cream filled ones.
The Cadbury ones, the white chocolate ones. Oh, and the ones with caramel. I really love the ones with caramel.
But eggs don't exactly stand for anything Easterish.
I think you're wrong. Eggs have a hard shell, just like the seal to my first place in. And when you crack it open, we can see that Christ was resurrected.
Hey, I thought of something else. Eggs have three parts, the shell, the yolk, and the white. That's like God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
Truthfully, any one of us would be a great Easter animal.
Only those willing to sacrifice their lives need a lie.
What does sacrifice mean?
I don't know. Let me look it up. The act of slaughtering an animal or person for surrendering a possession as an offering to God.
Doesn't slaughter mean to kill?
Why do we have to be willing to be killed?
Maybe it's because Jesus died on the cross?
Yeah, he died in place of the lambs they used to kill on altars to ask for God's forgiveness.
I just remembered. The kids are expecting us home to play hide and seek.
See you later. Bob, Bob, I can feel an egg coming on. Gotta run.
Well, I'm certainly not sticking around here. I think a sacrificial lizard is a little too unexpected. Yeah, this one advertises the contest, and this one explains that if chosen, an animal will be away from its family for a while.
You left out a word.
I did?
Yes, the word family. It's supposed to go register. Only those willing to sacrifice their family lives can apply. No wonder no animals apply. Yeah.
Who would want to die for Easter? Thank you. sang the greeters with us, we celebrate the victory of Christ's resurrection, singing Christ arose. Please join us in singing the final chorus.
Oh.